IMF, Ms. Kristalina Georgieva.
The same way the virus hits vulnerable people with medical preconditions hardest, the economic crisis hits vulnerable economies the hardest. We at the IMF are mobilizing strongly, working together with the World Bank and other international financial institutions, bringing the world together to provide protection against this crisis. We have $1 trillion war chest, and we are determined to use as much as necessary in that protecting the economy from the scarring of this crisis. We are mobilizing emergency financing assistance to countries, and I can tell you we have never seen ever such a growing demand for emergency financing. Already over 90 countries have been placing requests to the IMF for it. The highest risk we see is a wave of bankruptcies and layoffs that would make the recovery from this crisis harder.
My question, I am calling from